shit.
Where is that?
I wasn't paying attention and our weapon was down. God damn it. I just freaking healed. Son of a bee. Shit. Gotta make some better weapons. Maybe not. Damn it. Oh, we're too low. I'm not even gonna bother trying to heal. What the hell did we say we could break down? Rice. See, I don't know if I should keep this spark plug or what. Where's our machete? Oh, we can repair it. What a bastard, man. What a bastard. Checked all this. Dude! Oh, great. Scared the shit out of me, I guess. His heartbeat's going like crazy and shit. Stressed. There you go. You better. Ah. Sure, I'll be coming back. Wait a second. What did we need? For that mission? Toaster found. Fan. We did, okay. Where's the fan at? We don't, it's not in here, is it? No. We need a fan and a transformer. Alright, let's go. So we checked out these two spots, so we're good there. I'm sure we'll come back this way, so let's go drop this shit off. I wonder if the transformer is those energy things. Those energy pods. Maybe we'll pick up one of those energy things and see if maybe that's it. Damn, that guy comes back. Yeah, I don't know how it took our health up that one time. Maybe we were just so cold. I don't know. But it'd be nice if you do. Nervous breakdown, serious disease. Feeling of overwhelm, fear consumes you. Thirsty gain, stress gain, chance to get trauma. You need to find and use these items to heal. Aspirin pills, small first aid kit, antibiotics, Sapsi heal salve. I hate to heal it because we're like dead. Oh shit. Can we make one of those saps? Did we heal it? I hope so. I don't know how to heal it. Dude, I took everything. I mean, shit. Does that seriously mean our health's gonna just keep plummeting because we can't figure it out? Took everything, dude. I don't have a first aid kit. So I used all that shit for no reason. That's a little BS though. Just saying. Probably would have been better just for me to die, to be honest, but what's that? Valve. Alright, put some of this shit up. We can't just like get this to go away, like seriously. I took all the shit we possibly could take. What the hell is this? The freak, dude. Such bullshit. Finally. All right, let's go fix this.
Who's there?
Are you kidding me? was I having trouble blocking just then? Yeah, he was like having trouble blocking. I hit the block button.
Don't beat me. Please don't beat me. Please.
Really? Yeah, whatever, screw you, dude. This game is so weird, dude. Tell you what. It's weird, weird, weird. Where'd I fight those guys at? It's like over here, wasn't it? I don't know if I picked everything up. Let's go fix it. Make sure I got all the herbs I can get for now.
Watcher, this is Volunteer. Come in. I repeat, Watcher, this is Volunteer. I've repaired the station. Do you read me? What the hell? Station's running. Why won't he answer? I can see wires coming out of the top of the station. The transmitter might be disconnected.
Got two?
If so, I should reconnect it.
You know, but I don't have to go back in that light, dude. That light sucks. I don't see anything. Maybe it's up here? Oh.
Volunteer, can you read me? I'm getting a signal.
Copy that, I read you.
Good work. Now the island has two-way communication with the continent.
So where do I find this token?
At the Spark train station. It's in sector C7. Go get it.
Ooh. We need that. What are we at, level 5? Maybe? Apparently it's level 1? Thank you. Really? We can't do nothing? Oh, that's weak. Guess we need to craft more stuff. Vertical. I don't see where anything went up. I wonder how you get it to go up. Whoops. Increase crafting armor and weapon strength by 5%. Reduce stamina repair cost by 0. Reduce stamina repair. Increase max health by 0% to 2.5. Increase max stamina. Increase maximum food by 5%. Increase maximum water. Okay. Alright. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna go take a quick break. I probably will, yeah, just real quick. Now, what's our next mission? That one's done. So I guess we gotta do these. Find the spark train station. My watcher told me about a waste house, a safe place in the island. But in order to find for them to let me in, I need a token from the old train station. Find the spark. Ah, but it's a damn spark plug. What did we do with that? I don't think I sewed it. I don't remember what I did with it either. Spark plug, there it is. Hopefully that's it. Doubt it, maybe. Cycle. Okay. Is this cooked meat? No. Is that it? Wait, where's all the... Where's the cooked meat we had? Hey, am I like blind or something? Whatever. Rubbing alcohol for. Oh no. We left shit here, so where is... I don't know what this basic pack is. I don't know what it is. Basic pack. Whatever. And we left shit here, so where is it in here? We had cigarettes and stuff. I think we're losing our shit. Yeah. I hope not, dude, because we left a gun and stuff somewhere. I hope that's not how it is. I know I had shit in here. Yeah, we left cigarettes and stuff. Dude, if we lost our gun and shit, I'm gonna be pissed. That's gonna be such BS, dude. way down. It's this way. Yeah, dude. That's bullshit. I thought there would be like a, some kind of, save way to save shit. It's looking more and more like it only lasts for so long. God, dude, if we've lost our freaking rifle, I'm gonna be so mad. So we have, oh, dude, and we've lost like all the ammo and shit. I can't be right. We have all that pistol ammo, shotgun ammo. Come on. Yeah, if that's the case, then we definitely know that we can't just leave anything.
Who is it?
damn it. Damn it, dude. We lost all that ammo. All the guns. I wish I would have told you that. We had all the, we had the pistol, we had the ammo, we had all of that shit. Well, I don't understand it, dude. There's gotta be some kind of like saving thing in here. So I mean, the amount of stuff you get, it's just, can't we use this? Or, I mean, what's the work meant for? Damn it, dude. I thought we could just put the stuff in here. I wonder if it's better just to drop the shit. Yeah, dude, we had a pistol. And God, that sucks. That sucks so bad. I didn't have the transformer, so I hope I didn't mess it up. That's such bullshit, dude. They gotta put some kind of like save thing. Maybe it's, oh, you know what? I know what it is. We're at the beginning of the game, so. Where was the filters? How do we pull that up again? Which showed us everything. Safe zone. Yep, that's what's gonna be. You're probably gonna be able to put your stuff in a safe zone. Gotcha. That's why. We use the workbench yet. We have the workbench. Trade it. Such bullshit. Man, I wish I would have known that. We had all that ammo, guns, everything, and we lost it all. So to me, we need to hurry up and just get through the main stuff so we can get all this shit unlocked. That's the way it sounds to me. I wonder if this is kind of just like a tutorial until like you find everything. Where's my bag? There we go. Yeah, it sucks, dude. If I would have known that, I would have kept the gun on me, all the ammo, shit like that. But I didn't know. I did not know. Have done that. I don't understand that sack. I don't know if it gives us more weight or what. I really don't understand that sack. I don't know if maybe further down the road you gotta make a backpack where it start breaking down or what. Because we're still at 48. So I don't understand that. Basic pack. Alright, so we should be running into a trader. Where's my...